I'm Sara Yagi with the latest news about aestheticism. Aestheticism is an artistic but especially a literary movement of the second half of the 19th century. It represents a current of decadentism which has developed thanks to Walter Pater and John Ruskin, but especially his spokesman called Oscar Wilde. But now let's hear Maria Percucci with A Book for a Friend.
Good morning, I'm Maria Pia. Today we're going to talk about three novels, which are Arebur by Usman, Il Piacere by Gabriele D'Annunzio, and The Picture of Dorian Gray by Oscar Wilde. These novels are considered the gospels of the aesthetic movement because the three protagonists embodies the ideal figure of the aesthete. All the characters have in common the failure they are destined for because they are driven by their desire to pursue beauty and pleasure, different in their expression. Step the line to the studio.
And now, this is Chiara reporting live at Paris.
Museum, and this is the portrait of the Count de Montesquieu by Boldini. Count was a modern aesthete and also an incarnation of Baudelairean dandy. He states that the art of portrait painting lies in the ability to blend the personality of the painter with that of the model. So Boldini is a modern portraitist because in his work he's able to reveal the innermost personality of the model, at the same time he expresses his own opinion. In this painting, the artist is not content with highlighting Montesquieu's elegance. He holds a cane like a scepter, transforming it into a symbol of royalty. Boldini wishing to introduce a little irony in regard to Montesquieu's fanatical aestheticism, this is how some commentators at the time interpreted the portrait. And now step the line to the studio.
Now let's move to a report on aesthetics with Anna.
Thank you, Sara. Nowadays, aesthetic is very important, but it is considered in a very different way from 19th century. In fact, people take care of their body with training or fitness, also helping their health. Women, but also a lot of men, use makeup to correct some imperfection or to feel better with themselves. But all of this isn't enough. In some cases, people try to change their body through surgery, but not always the expected results are obtained. Is a surgery a real solution? Sometimes it could even ruin people's life. So maybe it is better to accept yourself without resorting to any aesthetic surgery.
Step the line to the studio.
And now we are going to interview the icon of aestheticism, Oscar Wilde.
Good evening, I am Oscar Wilde, and first of all, I want to say I am gifted with a witty conversation. Can you hear my speech?
Yes.
Smell,
natural. Well, Oscar, you are a little bit changed from the past.
Yes. The times changed, and so the style too.
Good, Oscar. What do you like doing in your free time?
During my free time, I love to show off my beautiful appearance. Look at my face, into my eyes. And I love walking in the streets and posing in front of other people, and this is only a part of me.
Well, let's play a game. Describe yourself.
Cool, darling. I am a dandy man, and so I give importance to appearance. The important is to pursue pleasure. I'm gorgeous. Can't you see it?
Yes. So, now we can talk about your job. Your style of writing is so particular. Can you describe it?
Yes. I use so many aphorisms and paradoxes. And I like going against convention.
Social convention. Wow, you are brilliant, man, Oscar.
Thanks.
Thank you for your interview.
You're welcome. Remember that books have neither moral nor immoral. There are only books bad written and well written. For what?
Right. And that's all from us for now. Thank you for watching BBC News. Hello,
I represent a current of decadentism which has developed thanks to John Ruskin, but especially his
Hello and welcome to BBC News. I'm Soriasi with the latest news about aestheticism. Aestheticism is an artistic but especially a literary movement.
But now here Maria Piacucci with
Maria Piacucci with
A book for a friend.
Because the three protagonists embody the ideal figure of the aesthete. All these three novels are considered the gospels of the aesthetic movement because these three protagonists embodies. Good morning, I'm Maria Pia. Today we're going to talk about three novels. There are...
He states that the art of portrait painting lies in the ability to blend the personality of the painter with that of the character. The model! Allora.
Vai.
Hello. It's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to...
Goldini wishing to introduce a little irony on two.
Con la voglia di parlare solo con te.
Two thousand years later.
Sometimes it could even ruin people's life. People's life. A while?
No.
It is better to accept yourself without reserve. No, la stoviglia.
And now we are going to interview the icon of aestheticism, Oscar Wilde.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Oscar Wilde, and
è meglio più facile, insomma.
Ti fai una foto a me adesso?
Walking in the streets, losing.
So, Oscar, what do you like doing in your free time?
During my free time.
No!
Okay, let's play a game. Describe yourself.
Remember, the art is useless.
It is relevant?
No. Cool. Allora.
Wow, you are brilliant, man, Oscar.
Thanks.
Thank you for your interview.
You're welcome. Au revoir. Smell. And remember that books are neither moral nor immortal.
Immortal?